So we have the Russell Hobbs kettle here. The volume of water is just, it's about a quarter full, about three cups. And if we switch it on, so wait a couple of seconds for the steam to go. We'll burn ourselves. Okay, so let's see what happens. Take this and so you can see there's actually steam residue just here. Not nice, because it comes through the hole, and if you look just here, you can see a puddle of water